This video is to show the export of data by copying into Excel. So starting with a file that you've collected data, we will then want to create a table display. Double click on the table. On the top of the table, we'll go ahead and select the run that we would wish to display. So we'll select the high resolution force sensor. And we can see the run of data that we've collected. We'll click on the top bar there to select all the data within that column. We'll press Ctrl-C for copy. Now we're going to switch over to Excel. And now we can press Ctrl-V to paste the data into the cell. If we wanted to copy over the time data as well, we can go back over to PASCO Capstone. In the next column, we can select the time as a displayed unit or displayed measurement. Again, select in the top measurement column there so that everything is selected there. We can press Ctrl-C for copy. We'll switch to Excel again. Move to a column that has no data in it and paste in. We can also do the same process a little bit faster. We'll go back to Capstone. And what we'll do now is we'll press Ctrl-A for select all. So this will select all the columns in that table display. We'll now press Ctrl-C for copying the data. We'll now transfer back over to Microsoft Excel, and we'll go ahead and paste this into column D, hitting Ctrl-V. And that copies in both columns that were copied, rather it pastes in both columns that were copied from Capstone.